Hello.
Good morning. My name is Rennie. I'm 4 years old. I'm a girl. I'm from strawberry class. Today, I'm gonna tell you a story. The tortoise and the hare. The tortoise and the hare. Once upon a time, there's a fast hare. The hare loves to run and jump all day. The hare is very deep, can run very fast. There is also a slow tortoise who likes to walk slowly. The tortoise is not as fast as the hare. One day, the hare and the tortoise decide to have a race. The hare is confident that he will win easily. The race begins, and the hare runs quickly ahead. He looks back and sees the tortoise far behind. The hare thinks he has plenty of time to take a nap. So he lays down on the tree and closes his eyes. Meanwhile, the tortoise keeps on walking slowly. He never stops and just keeps going. Finally, the tortoise wins the race, and the hare learns the lesson. At the end, they become good friends. The end. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.